C-A-R-S, I don't know what the, what is it?
Xanax bars.
Xanax bars. All right, I understand you're ready to work for hotel service?
No objections, she has no priors, she's being charged with hotel, which is proper, she just be wanting more.
So, are you working?
Yes.
How much money you making a week approximately?
Approximately about $200 a week.
Okay, and do you own any property value, a house, a car, a bank account, significant amounts of jewelry?
Yes.
What do you own?
I own a lot of jewelry, all right, as well as...
Go ahead.
How much would you say your jewelry is worth? It's not a joke, you know, we are not in a club now.
Okay, but if we don't kind of see them,
we are not in a club, be serious about it.
I'm serious about it, you just made me laugh.
I can see you're serious, all right?
You just made me laugh, I apologize.
It's all right, how much is your jewelry worth?
It's worth a lot of money.
Like what?
Like Rick Ross.
Huh?
It's worth money.
Have you had any kind of drugs in the last 24 hours?
Actually, no.
Judge, I'll make it easy for the court, respectfully. I was at appointment at this time.
No, I ain't gonna appoint you because you own a lot of money, substantial amounts of jewelry. You can go and sell your jewelry. Jewelry for a private attorney. What is the standard bond?
It's to be...
Ain't gonna be no BTS.
Okay, $5,000 on count one, and then the rest GROR. Oh, yeah. This
thing
is also requesting referral to Division 51. Because
you have your... Count 1 would be $5,000 for overall cost found. Count 2 would be ROR.
This is requesting ROR on count 2 through 26.
And refer to Division 51. Bye-bye. Come back, ma'am. Come back. Give me the paper again. Count one would be $10,000.
Are you serious?
I am serious. Adios. Come back again. Come back again. Bring him back again. I believe I heard you saying to...
Yes, I did. I'm not going to say
that. I believe you... Did you say...
Actually, I...
Did you say that?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you did say that?
I'm not
I find you in direct criminal contempt. 30 days in the county jail.